First breaking news and a multi-vehicle crash shutting down the northbound lanes at the Loop 202 South Mountain Freeway and Buckeye. Now, the Cliff Castle chopper over the scene. DPS says this crash involving at least two semis and eight people, including some children, are being taken to the hospital. We're told one of those semis is leaking diesel fuel. DPS says all traffic has to exit at Buckeye and traffic is currently backed up all the way to Broadway. No word when this road will reopen.
Call